In our last video, we told you about the efficacy of ketoconazole and how it works. But how should you use ketoconazole solution to make your scalp healthy? In order to get rid of dandruff, you need to apply ketoconazole solution on scalp at least twice a week for 2 to 4 weeks. After thorough lathering, let it stay for 3 to 5 minutes for best results before rinsing it off. And to prevent dandruff in future, apply ketoconazole once in every 1 to 2 weeks. So, now that you are aware about dandruff and its treatment with ketoconazole solution, let's break some myths related to dandruff. Myth 1. Dandruff is just dry scalp. No, dandruff is caused by a fungus and is not the same as dry scalp. Myth 2. Oiling hair can make dandruff go away. No, this is false. On the contrary, oiling increases the problem of dandruff. Myth 3. Flakes only show up on your scalp. No. Flakes can appear at any place on your body which produce sebum, the natural oil produced by our body. Flakes can occur behind the ear, nasolabial fold, etc. and is a severe form of dandruff. Tune in next week for more health and don't forget to subscribe to My Healthitude and also follow us on Instagram.